The Islands of the Bahamas brand will infiltrate the Canadian market with the launch of an aggressive media campaign. TV ads, social media, even at hockey games, pretty much wherever Canadians go, they'll be encouraged to behold the Bahamas.
It's a national campaign that extends from sea to sea, from the Atlantic to the Pacific Ocean.
The campaign began on October 21st when the Behold television advertisement made its Canada debut during an episode of the popular reality series The Bachelor Canada. 8 versions of the ad will air on Canada's most watched TV stations.
This is like the coming out of Bahamas television ads in Canada. It's been a very long time since we've done that, and so we're pretty excited about showing more and more of the Bahamas through a medium that many Canadians during the winter, they sit and they watch television, and so we're going to be right in their faces with Bahamas information and beautiful imagery.
But that's not all. Sunwing is taking the Bahamas brand to 8 cities in Canada with an aircraft wrapped with the Islands of the Bahamas and Grand Bahama logos. Subways, trains, digital boards, and more will also promote the destination in several Canadian cities.
As soon as the weather starts getting bad, you gotta make sure that your message is where the consumer is gonna be. So for those persons who are commuting in the morning, it's cold, it's gray, it's snowy, they see these wonderful images of the Islands of the Bahamas. You know, they're thinking they need to get away anyhow. So if we're there in front of them saying this is the place to go, and great convenience now from Western Canada to the Islands of the Bahamas, we're in the right place.
The media campaign ends on June 22, 2015. Stay tuned to tourismtoday.com for more exciting news from Canada. For the Tourism Today Network, I'm Nakia DeVoe.